Hey friends, welcome back into this new video. I'm Angelo and I'm a coder, and today we are talking about three pros, three cons of being a software developer. I decided to make this video because I know that a lot of you are struggling to decide which career pick and which one drop. Long story short, you have to decide which job you have to take. On YouTube, on Instagram, on the web, there are a lot of information about software developer careers, and a lot of these information are based on day in a life type of video, type of contents. And all of these contents are misleading because they show only one part, only one little part of the life of a software developer. So in this video, I will share with you my three pros and three cons of being a software developer. First one, and the most important one, is flexible time. A lot of companies in the tech industry think about deliver value and don't think about how much hour per day you work. So they offer you flexible time, flexible hour. So you can work during the day, during the afternoon, or during the night. It doesn't matter, really, it doesn't matter, because they think about result. So you can organize your day thinking about the result and work during the hour of the day you are most productive. Doing this allow you to have more free time if you are smart enough to produce a lot of value per hour. The second pros of being a software developer is work stability, jobs or job security. Because even in time like this, there are a lot of job positions in the web, and you can pick one of them whenever you want, whenever you need. So become a software developer, ensure you security in terms of job contract, salary, and environment, especially if you're working from home. But don't least, benefits. A lot of companies, mid companies, big companies, even small companies, offer to their employee a lot of benefits, in particular insurance, tickets, paid meals like lunch or dinner or breakfast, and tickets, free courses, that there are the most important benefits in this niche. In fact, a lot of companies offer to their employees free courses or tickets for events, conventions, and so on to improve their knowledge and their skills. This could be great, but there is a dark side about this job. And the first con is that you can't never stop learning. Don't get me wrong, because I'm a big fan of learning something new every day. But when you are a software developer, you can't stop learning. Never. The second con is flexible time. I know that I said it is a pro, but it's also a con, because if you don't know how to organize yourself, how to organize your tasks, your priorities, and so on, you will work at least 10 hours per day instead of 4 hours, 5 hours, 6 hours or less. Last but not least, pressure. I think that software developers have something in common with surgeons and soldiers. We have to work under pressure. We have to handle the pressure and take decision in a very short time. Also, software developer often works in specific niches with high risk, in particular medical and banking. Could you imagine if your code doesn't work and someone doesn't get his salary? Or worse, if your code doesn't work and someone gets the wrong cares. So I hope that this video helped you to understand which are the pros and the cons of being a software developer. If you like this video, you will love for sure this amazing video I made in the past about what I do as a software developer. If you like this video, please, please, please hit the like button and subscribe to the channel to never miss my new upcoming videos. Thank you again for watching, and see you in the next video. Bye bye.